Hi guys, Desi Martini is here with the Daily Dose of Entertainment. If you've missed any Bollywood update in the day, we are here with a quick recap. Well, many of you had been speculating that Salman Khan might make a special appearance in Varun Dhawan Jodhwa 2. The actor has denied all such reports. Salman Khan said that he was never approached for any role in the movie whatsoever. On being asked if he would star in any of the songs, he denied that as well. Talking about denying, Salman Khan clarified that Arbaaz Khan will not be directing Dabang 3. Salman is on a promotional spree for his upcoming movie Tube Light, which releases on June 23rd. If you thought Aamir Khan's Dangal had made enough records, the film was saving the biggest for only later. Dangal is now officially the fifth highest grossing non-English film in the history of cinema. Yes, according to Forbes, the film has made a global ticket sale of over $300 million. Of course, more than half of it has come from China alone, but it is indeed a big moment from Indian cinema. Well, by the time Dangal finishes its run, it will have broken many more records. Sonakshi Sinha and Diljit Dosanjh are all set to star together in a film to be produced by Vasu Bhagnani. Yes, according to reports, the project will be directed by a South Indian filmmaker, while nothing has been confirmed as of yet. When asked Sonakshi, the actress said that she is in talks for multiple projects at the moment and nothing is confirmed yet. While the actress was last seen in this year's flop Noor, Diljit was seen in Fillori. After it was confirmed that John Abraham will be starring in Anees Bazmi's upcoming action comedy film, it was being reported that Pariniti Chopra may star as a female lead. However, the actress has quashed all such rumours. Yes, Pariniti's spokesperson recently rolled out a statement saying that all the rumours floating online are just rumours and there's no truth to it. While John is currently shooting for Parmanu, the story of Pokhran, Pariniti is busy shooting for Rohit Shetty's Golmaal again that will come out on Diwali. While the reports of Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai coming together for an Anurag Kashyap movie were only floating online, Junior Bachchan confirmed the news himself. However, he clarified that Anurag is only producing the movie while Sarvesh Mewara, a new filmmaker, will direct it. He also said that it's better the producer announces it and makes it official. Before that, Aishwarya Rai will be seen in Rakesh Omprakash Mehra's Fane Khan opposite Anil Kapoor. So that's what happened in the Tinsel Town and Desi Martini was on top of all of it. If you want to catch all the other updates, stay tuned to Desi Martini. Also, please like, comment and share this video so that everybody else can stay updated.